forced to their duties, overwhelmed by vicious criminals. Commissioner Mayne and the Prime Minister vow to redouble efforts.
You look terrible.
And you're late?
Me? Never. I was simply retrieving the information you sent me to get. It was easy, really. Something about an event happening tonight at the Tower of London.
The gala? I will be attending.
Your hour in, then.
Can't just barge in and steal the crown jewels.
She's right. We need a plan.
Oh, bother.
Jacob, you can escort Mr. Singh to tonight's event. This will give you a chance to slip away from the party and find the Koh-i-Noor. I'll take care of the guards around the perimeter. Meet me at the top of the White Tower.
Good! Another chance to wear the suit.
No weapons allowed.
Where's the fun in that?
Alrighty. I'm taking forever to finish like these extra stuff in Syndicate. I think I have Jack the Ripper left, so that I'll try and blast through that, even though I haven't played it before, so we shall see.
I should find Singh.
Oh, remain undetected. Great. Holy moly.
Where's he from then? I'm sure I know him.
The jewels are being held upstairs, but be careful. If this isn't one of the most heavily guarded places, then I'm a true Englishman.
I may need your help to distract these guards.
Just give me the signal.
I should send a signal to Singh to distract the guards.
Mm-hmm. But you should. So. But how?
I need Singh to distract those guards.
This is outright unfair.
I'll tell you, I teach something or two, I would. You know, I shouldn't have to remind you of that.
Start.
What the devil?
The captain's head was glad.
I love
to
just a bit.
Ah!
How do I distract again?
I need Singh to distract those guards.
Shall we?
I should send a signal to Singh to distract the guards.
Yeah, but how? You're not telling me how to do it.
I need Singh to distract those guards.
There we go.
You must come quick. Madame Butterworth has fainted.
The very notion that a person of my status can be accosted in this manner.
Why are we here?
Indignity.
Blimey!
How dare you?
If I were 10 years younger, I'd teach them a thing or two, I would. Some manners.
I demand that you step back at once. Do you expect to get away with that?
What? I speak with dignity.
I've never been upstairs. Do tell me what it's like.
And I want to be there to see it. Have you no manners? I can't.
Look at that reprehensible display. Off to India.
Would you tell me, kind sir, where the lavatory is exactly?
The diamond is on the second floor. It's awfully quiet up here.
Is this not the second floor?
Guards asleep. What's inside that crate? Someone got here before I did.
Of course they did.
Well, if the diamond's not here, I've got to find it before it leaves the building, if it hasn't already.
Take it easy. Don't rush.
Perhaps I can find some clues as to where the diamond went.
Kiss his royal title goodbye.
And henceforth be known as Prisoner C.
They planted the diamond on the leap? Not good.
Me, Mom.
Now, do tell me, how do you two know each other?
We met at the missionary compound in Patagon, Your Majesty. The Loggins were quite fond of the Elsworths.
Mr. Singh and I were quite close, Your Ladyship. It was a lonely time on foreign soil for me. I was more than happy to have a friend.
I'm sure. And now the company has sent you here on urgent business.
I wish I could disclose the information, Your Ladyship. But alas, I cannot. I'm sure you will learn of it soon enough.
I never should have left him. These goddamn Sassanids act like animals in a menagerie.
Perfect.
Now to find my sister.
Okay.
eye on her.
Easy now.
Sleep, my child. Go to sleep.
I'm watching you.
Crates to knock two templars all at once. Well, I gotta find these crates then. Explosive crates, okay. If I can do it, but sure, I'll try.
A rock girl is here.
Oh, I guess it worked. Think it will work.
What took you so long?
Bit of a mishap. Here it is.
What happened?
Somebody stole it first. The safe had been robbed by the time I got there.
The British Indies Company will stop at nothing.
There was a plan to frame Singh. I lifted it from him before the Royal Guards found it. Imagine the look on Her Majesty's face if...
They must know by now that their plan was foiled.
You're welcome.
I think it's time to depart. I need to find a way out of here.
That should not be a problem.
They make it out all right.
Did you get it to your sister?
Just barely.
What do you mean?
I'll tell you about it another time.
You encountered some trouble?
We can't speak of this here. The British Indies Company is up to no good again.
Outside, then.
You, sir! Halt for inspection!
I beg your pardon?
Search him!
Nothing. The coroner isn't here.
Of course there's nothing. What do you take me for? Some sort of criminal?
Some sort of criminal. Dirt bags.
Oh, this must be the dress you wrote about. It's wonderful.
I think
I adore the color.
Style. Had it made in custom.
What was all that commotion about, Mr. Singh?
I do believe they thought I was trying to pinch the Koh-i-Noor, Your Ladyship.
Ha! Huh? The Koh-i-Noor? Who on earth would want to steal that potato? Good night, Your Highness.
Who on earth would want to steal
you
that
barely
potato?
Barely got out of there in one piece. The British Indies Company tried to plant the diamond on you and frame you for stealing it. Luckily, I was there just in the nick of time.
We need to meet back at Mr. Green's shop. I must see the diamond with my own two eyes.
The Koh-i-Noor? Who'd want to steal that potato?
Koh-i-Noor, if I may.
Glass?
The real Koh-i-Noor never left India. Had I known you planned to reclaim it, I would have stopped you. My father ensured it never fell into Templar hands.
Your father? He has done a great service to me and my people.
My words to you earlier were unfair.
You were not wrong. I, too, have grown frustrated with my lack of progress. Shall we let bygones be bygones?
We need to find out who's behind all of this, and why the Templars and the British Indies Companies have joined forces.
What we should do is track them down and destroy their headquarters.
Jacob.
That may not be such a terrible idea, Mr. Fry.
I do the best.